Hey guys, welcome back to Roblox Trendy. Animal lovers, you're in for a treat with this one, because we'll be showing you guys the best Animal Roblox games. Make sure to drop a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Turn on those notifications too so that you don't miss out on future videos. Now let's get right into it. Number 1. Meep City. Meep City is a social hangout game on Roblox. This is one of the most popular games on Roblox too. This game is pretty similar to an older game called Club Penguin, and it was also an amazing and popular game. If you love role-playing games, then you'll definitely love this one. You get to interact with a lot of other players, and there is a lot to do in the Meep City world. The game has many games that you can play, which is pretty cool. You can also make your very own house just the way you want, with lots of decorations and furniture to choose from. Another really big part of this game is that you get to have your own pet Meep that you can take care of, and they are all cute, floaty, fluffy heads. This game is a lot of fun and right up there as one of the best role-playing games on Roblox. Number 2. Bee Swarm Simulator. In Bee Swarm Simulator, you have to grow your own swarm of bees, collect pollen, and make honey. In the game, you meet friendly bears, complete their quests, and get rewards. As your hive grows larger and larger, you can explore further up the mountain. Use your bees to defeat dangerous bugs and monsters. Look for treasures hidden around the map, discover new types of bees, all with their own traits and personalities. Number 3. Dragon Adventure. Now we have Dragon Adventure. In this game you get dragons and you have to raise them and take care of them. You get your own base that you get to design too. You can get dragons either by getting eggs and hatching them, or by completing certain objectives. There are a lot of different dragons in the game that you can get, and they are all unique in different ways and have very special attributes. It is so in-depth that you can easily get lost in this game. This game has an insane 160 million visits, which is ridiculous. The game is so popular and extremely good. Number 4. Adopt Me. Next up we have Adopt Me. This is another incredibly huge game on Roblox. This is an online multiplayer game on Roblox where you roleplay being either parents or as a baby. As parents, you have to take care of your child or even pet and raise them and make sure they are fed and not bored, and you know, other stuff like that. You can give pets special abilities like flying, and you can add other cool stuff to them like streaks, for example. There is so much you can do. You can even combine loads of pets together and end up with a really cool special and rare pet. In this game, you can also build a house and decorate and design it however you want, which is awesome. You can also get pets in the game by getting eggs and hatching them, or you can even trade pets with other players. YouTubers like Megan Plays, I Am Santa, and Leah Ash love this game and play it so much. Number 5. Pet Battle Simulator. Pet Battle Simulator is a really cool game. In this game, you get pets to battle it out to see which one is the most powerful pet. It is so much fun. You can fight other players' pets, or you can fight pet bosses and travel to different islands that are packed with quests. The game has over 4 million visits, so you know this is a pretty good one. Be sure to give it a go. Number 6. Pet Show Dress Up. Pet Show Dress Up is an incredibly massive game with over 41.1 million visits. That is insane. As you can tell by the name in this game, you pick out your favorite pet and dress them up the very best you can so that your pet can compete in a pet show. The game adds a lot of new pets regularly, and there are a lot of clothing and accessories to make your pets super cute and worthy of a win in the show. You will not be able to resist these adorable pets. Number 7. Sundown Island. Sundown Island is a beautiful and spectacular location filled with wolves and only wolves. No humans have discovered this place. It is a paradise for wolves. First of all, in this game, you can customize your wolf, and there are loads of different options and many variations for your wolf. You can join up with other wolves and enjoy Sundown Island together. You can roleplay and just get up to a whole lot of fun. The game has almost 15 million visits, so be sure to check this one out. Well guys, those are some fantastic Animal Roblox games. Let us know down in the comments which ones are your favourites. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, then make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications so that you don't miss a video. See you guys next time. Goodbye.